Because you see, the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. Calling all parents, I want any of you to tell me, what is the signal for sexual activity? Is it hair growth, voice change, chest growth? Come on, man, you have a say. Give them direction every day on TV. A sick a seeing little boys robbing and killing. And when they turn out bad, the parents just say, you make your child, you don't make their mind that way. Make some rules, I say, spend some time with them every day. You have the power to save them. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world, yeah. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world.
And we have the men of Trinidad and Tobago, look at young girls as young girls. Just imagine, I hear a Big Maxi taxi driver mining a lady, 15-year-old daughter. He buys she books, she clothes, they cling like a magnet. After school, they smoking cigarette. When she reach home late, instead of scolding her, the mother asking how much money he gave you. I ask myself, what the hell is really happening? What values we parents really teaching? Make some noise, let them know it's books before boys. It's up to you, the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. You and you, the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world.
All the young ladies in the audience, your most precious commodity is your body. Young girls know you are responsible for your body. What is all this precocious sexuality? You have a mind of your own and you could say no. If that is all he wants, let him go. When you make love with a man, cause he cry long tears. You sleep with every girl he slept with in the last 10 years. He give you AIDS and leave you alone. You're left like a dog without a bone. It's only God, you, a casket and a tombstone. Mama, you have to help them. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world.
The hand that
this is a serious thing. This is a serious thing. What is happening to our children today? Lay down the rules and laws. Get to know their friends because spare the rod, spoil the child, a delinquent juvenile. Where more children have mothers, they didn't drop from a tree with their brothers. Our parents wake up, parents wake up. Where more children.